Hello everyone, my name is Pretty Bliss, and welcome to another Pretty Self-Talk. Are you ready? Listen. I only allow my desires to catch my attention. The only things that make me happy and make me feel good are the only things that have my attention. People that make me happy, places that make me happy, people that make me happy. And when I am with people, places, and things that don't make me happy, I do not allow that to bother me. I only keep myself focused upon the good. I know how to focus in on something that makes me happy, even if it is the smallest thing. I keep my eye on the things I enjoy. There is a lot in life to be happy about, and I choose to focus on them. And I know that through focusing on them, I will attract and manifest my life that I truly dream of, my heart's desires. I know that going with the flow of my heart will carry me effortlessly to my desires. And I know that there is no limit to my desires that I can experience. Ones that I want and other ones that I don't even know that I truly want, I will experience them all. All I have to do is be okay, feel good, and be lighter about life. And even be lighter about my desires. Because I know that they're already mine. And I know that I'll be manifesting them into my physical experience so that I can enjoy them. I can touch, taste, feel them. I can be in harmonious reverence with them. Because I know that they're already mine. And I know that all I have to do is align myself with them. And that's all I have to do is just to be okay and to be lighter about life. And to give love and to express love and to experience love in every moment in life. To be the most peaceful, the most joyous person I can be, despite anything that I have knee-jerk reactions to that does not serve me. I allow my joy, my happiness, my peace, and ease of the flow to guide me. And I allow my bliss to be my knee-jerk reaction, to carry me to my heart's desires. I have so many opportunities coming my way. I have an unlimited abundance of prosperity and successful business ideas and ventures that I will embark upon. I will surround myself with people that show me a love, that express love, because I love myself and I express love and I get it back. I am claiming love, divine protection and safety, and a healthy body of a goddess. Thank you.